One went through a lot of changes. When I initially wrote that, it was almost like a power pop, very guitar driven song. And I played it for the first time with Jesse. I remember I wrote it in one morning, and then he played it with me in the practice room, and we had kind of this very standard rock arrangement, which actually is still pretty cool. But then it's in that this funny space where kind of the driving guitar stuff tends to not work for our band, having like piano as the lead instrument. So when we got into the practice room with Ben, we sort of deconstructed it.
Well, you and I demoed it out and totally reconstructed. Did like
that was after we, in the practice room.
That was after practice.
It was after the practice space. We kind of started doing this, like, the idea was to turn into a Whitney Houston "I Want to Dance with Somebody" kind of song, and then Ben and I demoed it out together as like a synth pop song. And actually, a lot of the layers that we made that afternoon are still there.
That's the weird thing about this whole record, is that there is this very blurred line between what we did in the demos and recorded. I mean, there's synths that we did before we even got to LA that are on the record. There are parts that we did in our own, you know, studio that are on the record, but it all gets blurred because it went through so many different variations and permutations and reinterpretations of what is happening, that it's hard. Sometimes I think it's hard to distinguish what we did, what Dan did, what Andrew Dawson did, how it all fits together.
The one is on this record is on the far end of what I would call the kind of minimalist, vaguely electronic thing that's happening on this record. But that's the one that's like most extreme. There's two piano chords in the bridge.
Yeah.
But yeah, there's no piano. There's also no guitar.
There's no real drums except for the.
What we're one trying to say is that the song doesn't even exist.
No, but all the instruments in it are kind of synthetic creations that we spent a while crafting in the studio. So it's a very different kind of song than what we've done in the past. Clock is out, the timer's up, and I've got no-